Hello, my name is Joel Labava, and I'm the Franchise King. I've been writing lately about timing and how important timing can be when it comes to making a decision such as buying a franchise, even buying a non-franchise, basically a business decision. And right now, it seems like the U.S. economy is starting to heat up a little bit. Now, we're all being cautious, but a lot of us are seeing some signs that the economy is finally starting to recover. One of the first industries that can capitalize on an upward bound recovery is the staffing industry. Franchise Direct happens to have several opportunities in the world of franchise ownership that are related directly to temporary staffing. In addition, if you look under their website under employment and staffing, you're going to find things that are related to staffing, things that companies nowadays really want. A lot of companies want, for instance, their future employees, whether they're part-time or full-time, to be drug tested. They want a lot of pre-screening. You know, the small business owners are also very, very conservative right now. They don't want to start hiring a bunch of people and the economy flattens out, they have to let people go, or they don't want to spend a lot of money and a lot of time hiring some people when it turns out that the background really wasn't what it was supposed to be. So staffing, both temporary, permanent, things that support the employment industry are definitely on an uptick right now, and your timing just may be right. If you have a business-to-business kind of background, if you're outgoing, if you like shaking hands and making connections, look into staffing. The staffing industry can be one of the most exciting industries around, and Franchise Direct has a lot of choices. Check it out, franchisedirect.com. I'm the Franchise King, Joel Labava. Thanks.